What's up, guys? Your man Broshi89 back with some Dragon Ball Fighters content. We had a special guest on our stream by the name of Mcagee3. If you haven't seen him yet, make sure you follow him on YouTube at Mcagee3 Productions. Anywho, we played some Dragon Ball Fighter sets, trying to get myself better at the game. I got my butt handed to me, but the matches were fun, and I figured you guys would like to see them too. So, this video will contain highlights of the good, the bad, but all fun of our sets. I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure to subscribe below if you like what you saw and if you want more content. And I'll catch you on the next video. I thought you did a forward attack, but you didn't. Let's see, how are we doing this? I really need to practice his thingamabobbedoodle. That's a thingamabobbedoodle. I don't know what the fuck. Where's my blue team? We must all be clad in blue. Alright, so I am extremely rusty in this chat, so expect to see Matt Body Handy being dished out in the form of me.
He's gonna get punched for beating me up in Smash.
You beat me up just about as much.
No.
Now, when I Yoshi or Cloud, you're kinda like, what's this? Team Red versus Team Blue! Red versus Blue! I meant to change my audio back to English. Because I actually like listening to DBS Bros stream in English. And I forgot that hers doesn't knock down. Okay. I've got to call this. that right here.
I was really busy trying to figure out the combination of a button that I was trying Got one! Wow.
Broshi? Oh boy. Fair broken number. You got like
a million followers now. What's so grossy about that?
I'm going to go with a team.
Makes sense.
You know, during this time of quarantine and all that other nonsense, as you can see, I have my mask on. I know I did this one.
What the fuck? You just
just got light string. You just got light string. His light combo is so stupid.
Are you ready?
I was like, when would be the best time to throw this dash out?
Dragon.